gonna dive, cause you can't hold the sled floating downstream.
I'm taking a dive.
Oh, so let her go. Don't start spoiling the show. It's a bad dream.
I'm taking.
And you,
get in the car.
Hey, I'm paying for the night. Get in the car.
¿A cuánto la hora?
You see my car parked.
Okay.
Welcome to beautiful Las Vegas, Nevada. This is my view from my hotel room. Good morning, everybody. Welcome to the road trip 3 finale, or the last one. This one's it. After this, there ain't gonna be no more road trip vlogs. So welcome to number 3, hope you guys enjoy it. It's gonna be fun, but let's get our day started with a little caffeine. So let's head over to get a cup of coffee. Beautiful Las Vegas, Nevada. Well, paradise, let's call it paradise. You know, the strip should be maybe like on the other side of this building here. You see the palms right in the distance right here, right there. Now, don't get me wrong, you're gonna get a room tour later on. I think we're gonna be here for the next two days. And so, yeah, I'll go ahead and give you guys a room tour because it's gorgeous, beautiful. But first, like I said, coffee. And it's like I said earlier, there is the strip, the Las Vegas strip, as you can see right here. Well, some of it, it's not the whole thing, but I'll tell you this much. At night, this view right here is majestic. Amazing, lights everywhere, man. Hopefully we'll get to see that tonight, and I'll bring that to you to the video, man. But look, good morning from the Las Vegas strip right there. Slots in a 7-Eleven. Slots. Good morning, everybody. I'm here with my cousin Corina. Yes, gentlemen, she's single, ready to mingle.
Oh, shut up.
Morning, Jaden.
I want a brother.
Oh my god.
Oh, this is staying in the video, by the way. Time to do some shopping at my favorite place in the world. And no, it's not Disneyland, it's Walmart. The Easter stuff out in full force.
Compared to what I normally do.
That is pretty cool.
I just did a Brickheads Naruto.
That is cool. How did you make that?
So the hat I get from Bricky Blocks, okay. And then I just add my own Legos.
That is so cool.
Right on.
Take money out. So that is your tia Lily. Where's your sister? Where's your sister? We were going to, well.
Too early for this shit.
I get those goosebumps every time, yeah. You come around, yeah. You ease my mind, you make everything feel fine. Worry about those comments, I'm way too numb, yeah. It's way too dumb, yeah. I get those goosebumps every time. I need the Heimlich, throw that to the side, yeah. I get those goosebumps every time, yeah. When you're not around, when you throw that to the side, yeah. I get those goosebumps every time, yeah. 713 through the 281, yeah, I'm riding. Why they on me? Why they on me? I'm flying, sipping low key. I'm sipping low key in Onyx, find a rider. When I'm pulling up right beside you, pop star Lil Mariah. When I text, kick game wireless, throw a stack on the Bible. Never Snapchat or took Molly. She fall through plenty, her and all her guineas, yeah. We at the top floor, right there off Doheny, yeah. Oh no, I can't fuck with y'all, yeah. When I'm with my squad, I cannot do no wrong, yeah. Saucemen in the city, don't get misinformed, yeah. They gon' pull up on you, brr, brr, brr. Yeah, we gon' do some things you can't relate, yeah. Cause we from a place you cannot stay, or you can't go, or I don't know. Oh, back the fuck up all me. Brr, brr, brr. I get those goosebumps every time, yeah. You come around, yeah. You ease my mind, you make everything feel fine. Worry about those comments, I'm way too numb, yeah. It's way too dumb, yeah. I get those goosebumps every time. I need the Heimlich, throw that to the side, yeah. I get those goosebumps every time, yeah. When you're not around, when you throw that to the side, yeah. I get those goosebumps every time.
I wanna press my line, yeah. I wanna press my. I wanna green light, I wanna be like, I wanna press my line, yeah. I wanna take that ride, yeah. I'm gonna press my line. I wanna green light, I wanna be like, I wanna press my. Mama dear, spare your feelings, I'm reliving moments, feeling more residual. I can buy the building, burn the building, take your bitch, rebuild the building just to fuck some more.
I can justify my love for ya and touch the sky, forgot to stop the beating wall.
Put the pussy on the pedestal, put the pussy on the high hoops. That pussy to die for, that pussy to die for.
Eat a pipe or pick the peppers, I can pick your brain and put your heart together. We depart the shady parts and party hard, the diamond shows the cool forever. My best shot just might shoot forever like.
I get those goosebumps every time, yeah. You come around, yeah. You ease my mind, you make everything feel fine. Worry about those comments, I'm way too numb, yeah. It's way too dumb, yeah.
I get those goosebumps every time. I need the Heimlich, throw that to the side, yeah. I get those goosebumps every time, yeah. When you're not around, when you throw that to the side, yeah. I get those goosebumps every time.
Okay, so we left the kids with a babysitter responsibly.
Oh yeah,
we're gonna go have adult time.
Cookies.
It smells delicious.
How did you first hear about this spot?
Lily, my sister, brought me When was the last time I was in Vegas? About 2 months ago?
Uh-huh.
It's good. It's delicious.
Good morning, everybody. It is our final day here in Vegas. Finished packing up the car, putting away the groceries. Now, time to hit the open road and go back home to Los Angeles. It's beautiful out here and very cold. Juice and nachos. Road trip essentials, baby. Yes.
Discs. Taking wary nibbles as if tasting an unfamiliar fruit for the first time without knowing if the flesh would send them into fits or cause chaos in their bowels. When they understood a word either side was saying.
Now, before going home, it'll be a sin not to stop right here one last time. Alien beef jerky. I remember from the last video, we were actually here once. And I said, let's just do it one more time. We're still like 5 minutes away from opening, but I want to show you something else. So they have this little food shop here. Called a time travel station, and it looks like it's just little road food, pretzels, bites, hot dogs. But this is cool. Look how they make the pretzels, make them into little alien faces. That's pretty freaking cool. But this is the one thing I wanted to show you guys more than anything. See the aliens, Eli, Sheena, Alien Louie. They're planning something huge right behind this wall. Right here. But I'm gonna show you what's behind this wall. Check it out. It says, warning, no trespassing. Construction site for UFO hotel will be abducted. You guys, they're building a hotel here at the Alien Beef Jerky. Look at that. That is so cool. I cannot wait to stay here. The alien on the platform, and there in the distance, the moon.
You guys don't understand, this place is awesome for me. There's a hotel behind me. I'm super excited right now.
At the Alien Beef Jerky spot. I mean, I'll record a little bit, not too much, but if you want to see the rest of this place, which is awesome, check out the road trip video part one, and there's a lot of video there too. Ponchos, bags, Dayton.
I got one message for Basement Joe Biden and Harris. You're fired.
My homie. Yep, from the very first video, remember?
Yeah. OGs remember this. OGs also remember this. The first video.
see the homies one last time.
So I noticed I said the alien shop was going to be our last stop, but you know what? This is going to be our last stop. About this spot is that they serve an array of Funko Pops. And a Candyland Pop and a Richard Simmons Pop.
Here inside Eddie's World, they have a big mural dedicated to the Los Angeles Lakers. Have a couple of Jordan pictures too.
They also sell an array of hot sauces ranging from hot to burn your culo off. Cool. You know, I live in the city, so when I get the opportunity to come to places like this that are just like in the middle of the desert, it's hard to ignore views like this. So majestic, so relaxing. All right, that was the last stop here on the way home. Now it is for sure not stop to home. I'll see you when we get there. That was it. Back home. Thank you guys for watching this video. Thank you for sticking around. And thank you for your continued support. Thank you for all the subscribers. And I guess I will see you on the next one. Bye. Yeah, I needed a change. But me ain't we never took because we needed a change. I needed a break. For a sec, I even gave up believing and praying. I even done illegal stuff and was leading astray. They say that money is the root of the evilest ways. But have you ever been so hungry it keeps you awake? Mate, now my hunger will leave him amazed. Great, it feels like a long time coming. Bam, since the day I thought of that cunning plan. One day I had a dream, I tried to chase it, but I wasn't going nowhere. Running, man, I knew that maybe someday I would understand. Trying to change a tenner to 100 grand. Everyone's a kid that no one cares about. You just gotta keep screaming till they hear you.